O Lord, open my lips and my mouth will declare your praise. In the Episcopal Church, we have a daily cycle of prayers and Bible readings, each day beginning with morning prayer, each day opening with these words of Psalm 51. How different would our lives, our days be if we had this constant awareness that whenever we open our lips, we're called to declare God's praise? How would that change your life, your day, today?